this slide I'm going to say, because when I was trying to think about a transition in my mind, I always like to keep learning. In India, we have a financial planning as a what you call job, or that we have a diploma. We don't have a financial transit. Okay, so actually there is a course called financial transit in a US. I'm trying to do, but as of today, because you have to go to US and it is not allowed or applicable also in India. So that's the place where they're trying to say, what are the different phases the financial transit works? Actually, there's no difference much between planner and the transit, but transit is a more of when there is an event happen, you take care of financial transfer and over the period about next generation, the legal here, taking care of the emotional part, how are the timelines. So this is what is the process which has come across. The event can be anything. It can be marriage, it can be divorce, the birth, the death. You have any liquidity asset, business. In this scenario, I'm not taking actually business, but yes, business opportunity or investment or an NPA for some companies. So all those are the places where the wealth transfers comes into the place. And it's a very, very important to take care of those phases. Talk about what is the importance, how we have to plan, how to distribute the wealth, and how to stay in check that till all the things are doing good or not. And that the three things which we have to make sure that how the taxes, the charges, the market, what are the impacts may happen on those lines.
Today, Mr. Anil Rigo is one of the most well-known financial advisors in the country.
Anil Rigo, CEO and founder of Right Horizons.
And get in Anil Rigo, founder and CEO of Right Horizons, who joins us right now.
From a Bangalore studio, Anil Rigo, CEO, founder of Right Horizons.